This morning, we are learning new details about Hurricane Milton's impact on Florida. Last week's hurricane may turn out to be one of the most expensive storms ever. A research firm estimates damages could hit $34 billion, most of it from wind and excessive flooding. And these estimates don't include the damage caused by at least 9 deadly tornadoes that ripped across Florida before Milton made landfall.